All right, guys, Brad Linder with the Get You In Shape program. And if you missed yesterday's tip, we're going over 5 tips to help you stay lean during the holidays, help you look, feel, and perform better during these tough 2 weeks. And so tip 1 was to know why you're actually doing it. So my why is to have energy to play with my kids when I get home. And so my choices really to follow the next 4 things are so that I have energy to play with my 5 kids when I get home. And so for you, the tip 2 is gonna help with your why. So your tip 2 is move. How much should you move, or why should you move? Well, during this time, it's very stressful. I know with me, I'm focusing on what I should get, what I should get presents, and focusing on how many parties I need to get to. And so a lot of things, family, all these things are stressful. Moving, guess what, has been proven to help reduce stress. It has been proven to help reduce anxiety. And during this time of year, we all need it. We need to move to help with those symptoms. But yes, you're also gonna, it's gonna help you stay lean and stay fit during the holidays. And so that is tip 2. How long should you move? 10 minutes, if you have not been moving, would be the first start. Do something 10 minutes a day over the holidays, which is gonna help with your goal is to stay fit during the holidays. That's tip 2. If you haven't liked Get You In Shape, make sure you like us so tomorrow or the next day when the tip 3 comes out, you are gonna get it. So other things, Coppell Fitness, fitover50coppell.com. If you're interested in seeing about our program and helping you during the 2020, go visit one of those sites. Y'all have a great day.